Actor Abhay Deol, who was a part of Zoya Akhtar's memorable film Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, says the primary cast members, including Hrithik Roshan and Farhan Akhtar, are ready for a sequel, but the director needs to say yes. There have been media reports that Zoya Akhtar may consider making a sequel after she finishes shooting of her current film, Gully Boy.
I hope so. I think Hrithik tells her that. Farhan is happy about it. I tell her that. But Zoya has to obviously get free and also have a story that she wants to tell. From our side, you can be sure. Hum to sab ready hain karne ke liye. Ab Zoya ko bolna hai ki achha, mera mood hai, main kuch likh rahi hoon.
Abhay spoke to the media at the trailer launch of his upcoming film Nanu Ki Janu, where he was present with Patra Lekha, director Faraz Heather and writer Manu Rishi Chadda here on Monday. Nanu Ki Janu is a horror comedy where a ghost falls in love with a crook. It will release on April 20th. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.